Moving on to news from Nepal. Nepal has been gripped by the second wave of the coronavirus since early April. Hospitals in Nepal's Kathmandu Valley are now filling up with coronavirus patients as the Delta variant spreads across the Himalayan nation, and experts say health facilities could be overwhelmed soon. However, to contain the COVID-19 pandemic, authorities in Kathmandu Valley have extended the ongoing lockdown till August 11.
The temporary shelter for COVID-19 infected patients at Sukra Raj Tropical and Infectious Disease Hospital in Nepal's capital Kathmandu has returned as a new mutant of the Delta COVID-19 variant is spreading in the Himalayan nation. In order to cope with the rising infection during the second wave, the hospital had extended its bed capacity by constructing a temporary shelter in its premises. With local administrations around the nation relaxing the prohibitory order boosting mobility of people, the infection has further increased and fear of the third wave is looming large. Experts have warned that the contagious Delta variant, which earlier had swept through the nation increasing infection and death toll, is still spreading amongst the community.
निषेधाज्ञाले कर्भलाई अलिकति फ्ल्याटिनिङ गर्यो तर त्यो सङ्क्रामक भएर समुदायमा रहिरहेको अवस्था थियो सङ्क्रमितहरू समुदायमा रहिरहेको अवस्था थियो र निषेधाज्ञा खोल्दाखेरि जुन हिसाबले मानिसहरू बाहिर निस्के मापदण्ड अपनाएनन् त्यसको कारणले गर्दाखेरि यो सङ्क्रमण बढेर गयो हामी सङ्क्रमणको सङ्घारमा छौँ सङ्क्रामक भाइरस हामीसँग रहिरहेको अवस्था छ र हामीले मापदण्ड नअपनाउने भने अझै सजग नहुने भने अझ धेरै व्यक्तिहरू सङ्क्रमित हुने देखिन्छ
The intensive care unit beds in Bir Hospital, Teaching Hospital and several other hospitals are filling up fast as coronavirus cases have shot up over the past few weeks. Nepal has so far recorded a total of 709,027 cases of SARS-CoV-2 infection and 9,922 deaths, which is more than casualties incurred due to the 2015 earthquake. Nepal last month also confirmed the presence of a mutated version of Delta known as Kappa variant. Meanwhile, authorities in Nepal's Kathmandu Valley have extended the ongoing lockdown till August 11 to contain the COVID-19 pandemic. The current round of lockdown expires on Wednesday and the three districts in the valley decided to extend it by another 7 days starting from Thursday.